Nas has quietly become one of the most brilliant business minds in the history of hip-hop. He's gone from packing a gat in Queens to sipping Pinot Noir with the brightest minds in Silicon Valley. His first major tech investment came in 2013, where he poured over $100K into Mass Appeal. Their overwhelming success afforded Nas the ability to connect with some of the biggest players like Andreessen Horowitz. Now, the co-founder of his firm, Ben Horowitz, actually convinced Nas to open up his own VC firm. This ultimately became Queensbridge Venture Partners. They've become a tech empire with investments in over 60 of the largest tech companies in the world. We're talking big dogs like Dropbox, Ring, SeatGeek, and Robinhood. Despite being one of the most successful rappers of all time, Nas is making exponentially more money as an investor. In 2018, he realized massive returns from Ring and PillPack. Combine that with this Hennessy endorsement deal and his 40 shows that year, and you get yearly earnings of over $35 million. For the first time in his career, and 24 years after the release of Illmatic, Nas has become one of the 10 highest paid rappers in the world.